but here's a man who's climbed right to the top. Yes, thank you. He is in tears, and he does deserve to be where he is, waving the flag of Brazil, remembering his own great hero, Ayrton Senna.